Here's Sergio Theriault with Nathan Kobach tracking. It's Theriault! Sergio Theriault! And Adelaide Oval erupts! The breakthrough arrives!
Mahavi's committed another foul. Advantage plays them more. He looks for Kamau, trying to place it out of sin! And took a deflection! And Adelaide United in the 90th minute may well have stolen all 3 points!
The ninth minute of stoppage time, and it's Theriault against Christensen, and Sergio Theriault has won the points for the Reds in the most dramatic circumstances at Cooper Stadium.
Past his man, cut back, and they won the ball! Finally finds a way past.
Here's a chance to take all three, perhaps. Elzy rising! Oh, Jordan Elzy! What a terrific header!
One of these teams find a winner. What a ball from Elrich. Goodwin cuts it back. There's the winner! Sergio Theriault! And Cooper Stadium explodes into a wall of noise. Elrich
can find this on a regular basis, can introduce these players, and that buzz may come back. Goodwin! And Craig Goodwin has sealed it for Adelaide.
The Argentine maestro, Marcelo Carrasco! Bang! Into the top corner! And they're going to win it after all! Back-to-back wins for them, and look what it means.
Holland drops it over the top, bloody old, look at Ocek. Ocek, what a moment for the youngster. Right through the middle. And what a finish. His first goal for the club, and he's going to remember it for a long, long time.
Last quarter championship, by mistake by Backhurst, there could be an air. Tomlin Sanchez, that's it! They've done it! The Super Sub, once again, off the bench, scores the clincher! Adelaide are going to be champions for the very first time in the A-League era!
Eric Guerrier, Absalonsson, now opens it up for Adam.
Oh, look at that shot! What a fantastic shot by the Adelaide midfielder, Nathan Konstantopoulos! That is game, set and match. Adelaide United 3, would you believe? No.
Ruska bends it. Here comes the third goal. They're going to host the grand final now. Credit the last ditch defending. There were chances for Sanchez. Well, that rounds it all off.
North. Got the block in the end. Kiddo takes it on, and he's through Theo this time. That equaliser has been coming, and it's the substitute, only on the pitch for a matter of minutes, Ryan Kiddo, who drives it home to make it 1-1 with three to go. Only long flick on from Kiddo. Three Brisbane players converged on Absalonsson, and it breaks for the day. Oh, what a finish! In off the underside of the crossbar. And what about the late turnaround?